So recently, as I was coaching some teachers, the topic of a digital portfolio came up, and they would love the idea of having a digital portfolio at the end of the year to showcase the students' writing and their best writing throughout the year. And they wanted to include the six traits, and so maybe even their best piece of writing that showcased each of the six traits. Well, we've created a template that I'm excited to share with you. If you look on the screen, this is a template that we created in a program called Google Jamboard. This is the cover, and then if you click on the little arrow here, it goes to the next page. And so it says like the best piece showing the trait of ideas. And if you click the arrow, we've left this blank where you can upload an image of their best piece of writing. So you can take a picture and just add the image right in that way. And then if you click the arrow, it goes to the next, the trait of organization, the best piece showing the trait of organization, and then the best piece showing the trait of voice, and it goes through all of the six traits. And then after the trait of conventions, the last trait that there, then we included a page that says the best piece showing all six traits. And so then they can upload some of their best writing that showcase all six traits, because that's our goal as writers. We want to showcase all six traits. So in order to use this, what you'll do is when you click on this link, you will not have the toolbar along the side until you make a copy of it. And you do that by going in the top right-hand corner where it says More Actions. Click that, go down to Make a Copy, and then in the copy, after you save it and click OK, in the copy, now you'll have the toolbar along the side. You can take out pages that you don't need and add in pages, maybe extra pages that you want. If you go to expand the frame bar, then you can go through and you can make changes. You can add in more. Maybe they have two or three pieces of writing to showcase the trait of ideas. You can add in more blank pages there, however you want. The maximum is 20 pages, so it will not allow you to go more than 20 pages, okay? And then once you get it the way you want it, you'll go over to this blue button where it says share, and you'll grab the link, you'll copy the link, and then if you use Google Classroom, and you go into creating an assignment and you just add the link in that way, you can paste the link right in there, and then mark it so that students can make a copy for each student. That way, when they click on it, it will force them to make a copy, and they'll all have their own digital portfolio to add their writing into. And so that's really probably the easiest way. We made an example so you can see what this could look like. So once they have their own copy, they can add in using the text box, they can add in their name, you can change font color and font size. When they click in the arrows, then they can upload images of their writing. If you take a picture of their image, and so you can click through there and just see some pieces of writing that showcase the different traits. This one's for organization, and this student made, a list of all the things that they wanted to include in their writing and the trait of voice. And so you can just click through there, and we thought it might be nice to see an example. So along with this video, we'll include a link to the template and a link to the example. And so maybe this will help you and give you some ideas and a resource to create your own digital portfolios.